Welcome back to Tomb Raider. When we last left off, we have to get here to save Sam. I'm looking the complete wrong direction. Oh well. We'll figure this shit out. And I think I maxed out my gun. Oh, I just wasted 3 bullets for no goddamn reason. Yeah, anyway. Is that even the direction I need to be going? It is. How do I get there? Oh. Well, that's an interesting little way to do that. Well, shit. How do I get back over there? Eh? Maybe. I mean, worst case, it's, you know, worth a try. Ah, well. My hope is to beat this by Tuesday. I might have to go into Wednesday, but... if I can't, I'm putting it on hold. Because I'm playing... Final Fantasy VII. Integrate. Like, the second that game comes out, well. Once that comes out, I'm playing it. Oh, God, I think I almost fucked myself because I hit the button I thought I was supposed to hit. I guess over here? I have to assume a lot of this game is, like exploring and doing all the side shit, which, as much as I'd like to do, I don't exactly have the time to. That's more on me than anything else, though. I didn't exactly have the luxury of playing Friday and Saturday like I thought I did. Whoops. So I need to get up there. Okay. Now that we're up here... How far up this fucking place do I have to go? Oh, is this it? Okay, I'm back here. That might actually hurt. Yep, that fucking almost hurt. Oh. Shit, I think I did all this backwards. Because that just drops me off there, which is where I was. I'm a fucking idiot. And I could have saved myself like 4 minutes. Shame. Oh, there's not even anyone to kill. Which means this is just gonna be boring. Could I have just teleported there? Could I have saved myself so much time if I had just teleported there? Oh god. Yeah, I know where I need to go. It's just I don't know how to get there. I'm noticing a recurring theme with this game in me. I know what to do, I just don't know how to. Da-da-da-da-da. The what is simple to figure out. It's the how that confuses me. Okay, I got that, and then I just jumped down, right? This might kill me. Probably something I should have figured out before I jumped. I say stealth to command Laura to... Fucking Christ. Why did it throw me all the way back here? Of all the places. This entire fucking episode is just gonna be me getting to where I need to go. Right game? I would appreciate if you cooperated with me. Here we go. Alright, we're back here. Good. Hopefully I don't die like a fucking idiot again. That's all I'm asking for. Ow. There's probably faster paths, but this is the tried and true one that I know works. So we're going with it. That's traditionally as far as my train of thought goes. Ow. Yep. Okay. Good. I'm back here. We've made it. Where the fuck is this GPS thing? Oh, does that mean I got it if it's like darkened like that? Bell. But why doesn't it want me over there? I don't want to go over there. This way. I just came from over there. If I have to go back that way, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Well, this is... God damn it. No. Oh, shotgun part. Nice. Alright. That looks like it's about to blow up, which I don't like. Help. That's not gonna help from a distance. fuck are you doing here? Fucking thing sucks at a distance. I mean, I get it's a shotgun, but come on, game. Give me something. Oh, that was probably to kill them if I did it stealthily. Which is not gonna happen. Stealth is not my strong suit. I can pull it off if I have to, but goddamn it.
No way around. I've got to cross.
Oh, good. Shit. I don't know if I'm doing this or... Okay. More shit for me to almost... Okay, game. Figure out which way you want me to go. Oh, God. That's so brutal. Realistically, she wouldn't have even grabbed the thing. She would have just died outright. This direction... I can't fucking see! Fuck, don't need to get caught up in that shit! Oh, fuck off. Oh, God. In the long line of shit that can't go my way. Ow. Oh. Oh, thank you, Brent, for breaking my fall. Like this anymore. I want to go home. Oh, what? Did I reopen that wound I never closed? Fuck me, why is this happening? Oh, now I need first aid? Help me. There's a goddamn medic when you need one. How do you have a sense of anything at this point? You should be dead.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please. You are not. I don't get you. Please. I don't.
Well, that's not good.
helping the case. Why you call them fine? Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive.
Okay. I'm glad they're all dead. I still need first aid. I still need to not die. Just probably one of those easier said than done things. Nice. I may be injured, but goddamn, I can still aim bow. Piss off. Oh. I'm gonna have the strength for this shit. Game, am I injured or am I not? Fucking figure it out. Damn it. Use that, you won't mind. Okay, what the fuck do I need a lighter for? A lighter's not for... Oh, God, no. I know exactly where this is going. Lara, this is gonna hurt like a bitch. God, we didn't even need to do that when we first got the wound. What the fuck's going on? Oh, this is just torture porn at this point. Yeah? Game? Did I just learn how to make fire arrows? I was joking.
Ross, can you hear me? Ross?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Ross.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider.
Oh, shit.
Okay. What the fuck did you expect? That's one way to kill him. Haha, you're dead, I'm not. In my defense, you guys could just leave me alone. Ow. Fuck you. Dumbass. Really? Come on, guys. How did you survive this long? Silent arrows as opposed to the non-silent kind? What the fuck? Man, I'm gonna be able to upgrade the fuck out of my weaponry after this shit. Okay. Oh, this is where I fell from. Oh, do I have to go all the way fucking back? Oh no, this exists. Sweet. Pick up the shotgun shells, Lara. Yeah, I'm sure you'll be able to take control. Oh, rifle parts! Hell yeah! Quick, someone get me a fireplace! Oh, okay. I'm not... No. What's in here? Okay. Rifle rounds, which I don't need. Seem kind of pointless. Oh my god, there's so much shit in this fucking town. Oh, who could have seen that coming? Move it, move it.
She's trapped. They surround her. It's no worse.
Thank you. Dumbass. One girl's kicking our ass. Ow. Oh, hi. I don't actually need to shoot you if you're going to stand that close to a barrel. What, die? Yeah, I mean, please. Oh my lord. Shit, it's the first time I've actually done combat.
One girl is kicking our ass. Just keep out of the right to catch them.
Thank you. I take it I don't... I take it I don't actually need to... Is this just a survive thing? Well, everyone's dead. Oh, I see what's going on here. Ah, got it. I'm a genius. I also need hand- Fire! Assault rifle, modify to an assault rifle, what? How did I turn a fucking Type 99 into a AK-47? That's not how that works. Hmm? All right. What the fuck? No. They're trying to kill Roth! I fucking hate this town.
How can they live like this?
I don't exactly think they have much of a choice. Haha. God damn it. Stop trying to kill me. But I finally shot him. Jackass. Dumbass. Ow, I didn't even see that guy over there. Thank you for dying. Didn't you drop dynamite? Yeah, fucking survive that, jackass. Bitch, get back here.
Lana, you're alive!
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
God damn, that was interesting. Hey look, dumbass actually gave me a way up here. We know we'll charge the girl with a fucking 12 gauge. There's no way that could possibly end poorly for us. What the fuck do you mean that ended poorly for us? Whoa. The fuck was that? Anything in here that might be useful to me? I mean, if this was Resident Evil Village, I'd have some chickens to kill. But no, this just seems like a back path. I gotta say, fuck off. Can you please just leave me alone? It's not that hard. Say, fuck off. God damn it, stop moving your head just barely. Oh, I had a helmet. Why the fuck did he blow up like that? That's what I want to know. Why did he blow up? Am I good? Can I move again? Is that allowed? Good. I should be dead. Secret tomb nearby. God damn it. I really want to do that. Gentlemen, can we take about a 5? I'll be right back. No. I gotta do this. Wee bit more important to me than whatever the fuck you guys are on about. Right, they just want to kill me. I'm not a fan of getting killed, so. I'm surprised the game didn't have me press X. It always fucking does in a situation like that. Ooh, a shotgun part. Oh, I just want the last one now. What the hell is this? That was long as shit. Oh god, judgment.
those shelves look weak. A bit more weight ought to bring them down.
Oh. So is my goal just to get all these cans? I'm guessing my goal is to get all these cans and throw them into the, okay, so. Throw them into that arm. One more. Oh, I know what the fucking goal is. Yep. Haha, I'm a genius. And this one didn't take me forever to figure out. Jazak is like the third one. You think this one would, like, you think they'd get progressively harder. Or I'm just a fucking idiot, who knows. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. Laura, why the fuck did you jump that way? The hell is your problem? Come on. Throw me fucking bone here. There we go. See, that wasn't bad.
All of these places are built on ancient ruins.
What do we have in here? Oh, okay. Oh, it's a handgun part. I like those. That was fun. Ow, fuck off, game. Extra ammo, increase your climbing speed, traversity. Also increases climbing speed. That might be useful. That might also be useful. Max ammo is increased. Headshot reticle. Alright. Ammo tends to be a good thing. Oh, I guess I need to unlock this. Oh, focus bow? Okay. Ah. I guess I need to unlock something in here to get everything. Fifty. I wonder if I need to unlock all of these before the game will unlock the other, like, set of them. Reduces recoil. 350, 250, 300, 600. But I still have to walk all the way back. Like, this took forever. I don't want to do this. Oh, I thought I was fucking dead. I checked my phone to make sure it wasn't anything important. It wasn't. It's usually not. But I know the one time I don't look at it, it's going to be. Alright, gentlemen, I'm back. How is everyone? I raided a tomb. You guys probably just stood there trying to figure out where the fuck I went. The bunch of fucking smooth-brained idiots you are. It was great. Who the fuck are you guys? How the fuck did I miss all this shit right here? What is wrong with me? Oh, do I have to go, like, one below me? What the fuck? I guess this works. Go, Laura, go! No. No. Only if I knew how to jump. There we go. I would be so fucking terrified to do this. Oh. She shot him off the fucking line. Sir, I have an AK. Your arrow's not gonna do shit. Hope it was worth it, because you're not going to be dead until you hit the floor. Now I done what? What have I done? Explain this to me. Oh wait, you can't. You charged me again. Because you idiots never fucking learn. Okay. You're pissing me off. What the fuck? Oh, fire. Tends to burn. Anyone else? Ow. Yeah, how'd that work out? I was playing my 3DS again earlier today, so that's why I don't know my fucking X from my Y's. That one guy ran away. Why did you have to jump, old man?
Grim.
You damned fool! You couldn't. I could have taken him.
I've got to get to the palace.
He was cool. I grew up in Glasgow. This is nothing. Jesus. That old man's cooler than I'll ever be. Oh, fuck off. Ow. Pull.
I got her.
Yeah, no, you don't.
Shit.
I got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N888RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
Fuck that. Tell him to back the fuck off.
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
No. Fuck. Use your keen perception on hidden objects. Whatever. Let's see what we've got going on here. Weren't there guards on this bridge in the cutscene? They all said take a fucking holiday. The hell?
Alright, Lara. That bridge. bridge is swarming.
No, it's not. I just crossed it.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky. But you could probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Thought they all went on their fucking union-sponsored cigarette break. I literally just watched the cutscene. There were people here.
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? Think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the owner if we don't find him.
What the fuck? The fuck was I supposed to do there?
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? I think they got the outsider.
Father Matthias will send us to the owner if we don't find him.
Oh.
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
Stop. Don't move. They'll see you. Wait. Go now. Stop. Hold it. Almost got it.
Alright.
Stop.
God damn it.
Wait. Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
Damn it! Once again, they're fucking me up. I'm dead. I fucking jumped too early. I knew exactly what I did. What is blowing up? Nope.
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
Maybe you said that I promise on the fucking radio. You already had that bitch away and everything. So, anyone claustrophobic? I'm not. Luckily. Oh, hey. Right, scavenging exists in this game. It's so not utilized, it's almost not worth it.
I know you want your freedom. I know you want... blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now.
Damn it, that's why you use your goddamn gun. Yeah.
This is for Vladimir, outsider.
Dimitri, Nikolai.
Oh.
Bring her to
me. I went in the AK. God damn it, Lara. There's a fucking goddamn army of people, and your dumbass thinks a bow and arrow is gonna work? Fucking idiots. This is a lot of red.
I can't see the body. I don't think you survived the war.
God damn, you look like quiet.
Let's get down there. Come on.
Lovely. I have a handgun, a shotgun, a fucking assault rifle, an SMG. I know. An army of people in front of me. I'll use the bow. Lara doesn't know how to hold her breath.
That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut.
Hmm. Literally can do nothing. Lovely. The fuck? Oh, bookworm.
Every new brother is a silent jog, a Thermus and a Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation for the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy inhumanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns or left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into. But I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows what the things we've done. We might as well be.
Neat. Oh. Well, I don't know who you are, but you're dead. Christ. Okay, this part doesn't seem too fun. I'm not a fan of having to use two arrows on that. Can I have my guns back? Yeah, he also found an arrow to the goddamn heart. Dumbass. I know, I'll rush her with a goddamn arrow. Okay. If I'm lucky, they'll cave that in behind me.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Don't take too long down there. You want to finish this game?
Yeah, yeah. What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
You hear something? Hold on, I'll take a look.
Gotcha, bitch! Killer stealth kill. Literally what that fucking thing said. Well, you know, they weren't gonna fucking...
Chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you.
Heartbreaking. Also, what's even worse is they'll never finish that game. Truly shameful. Well, that's what they get for being assholes. Fuck. Oh, that was pointless. Lovely. Oh, this way. Laura, you gotta learn to not breathe the shit in. Come on. Hold your breath. Oh, I still can't use any of this.
Looks to be early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Neat. I'm assuming and hoping that this is actual trivia. Alright, I should be fucking dead because one of those grates entered my skull. How did I miss that shot? God damn it, aim me. I honestly have no idea how this guy didn't die from the explosion. He was closer than the guy who was set on fire. Laura, pick up their goddamn guns. They had them. I know they did. They were firing them at me. Seems like the way to go. Because it very much is the way to go. Alright. I wonder if the idea was not... I wonder if I was supposed to let those guys live. Like, hey, don't get trigger happy and shoot these guys. Hey, why didn't they blow up? Fucking hell. I need to learn how to aim. Oh. gonna sit here. Okay, he's dead. Yeah, I don't like how they didn't blow up like they were supposed to. No.
The years pass and I now hear her whispers in my sleep. It is the Sun Queen. She is urging me on. I see her magnificent face with every sunrise. Soon now. My Solari toil in her name, building a city from all that she has brought to the island, torturing and sacrificing in her name. Soon now, we will find the one. I long for escape, but not simply from this island. From all of this, the wrecks, bodies, and squalor. If I can bring my queen back, it will all vanish in an instant. And like the sun rising anew, she will bathe all the land and seas with her light, burning away everything. I will emerge from this scorched earth.
Reborn and pure. The guy sounds fucking psychotic, which would probably explain why it's called mad. They call him a madman. What is this, the second ceremonial fan?
A fan made for a special occasion. Probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
Oh shit, I'm fucking right. It's almost like I'm not a complete fucking idiot. Heh. I'm actually gonna get away from this. Okay. Ah. I should probably run before the cave-in kills me. Well, I said multiple times I wanted a cave-in. God damn it. Whatever you do, Lara, don't light a match.
Keep it up, you son of a bitch. When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
Yeah, and this one has a bow. Why can't I never hit that fucking third shot? Yeah. Fuck them! I want my goddamn rewards! To be fair, he took himself out.
Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam safe.
separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not going to do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
Fucking hell. Fucking hell.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? You found the damn place after all.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find him.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
Oh.
Hold on to something.
Oh, yeah! Yes!
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I see what I need to do. Can't make that jump. Normally the game doesn't let me do that. I'm fucking trying, assholes. Calm your tits. Fucking how the hell else am I gonna get a big ass? I just killed myself. Oh, this sucks. Oh. What the hell am I missing here? How the hell am I going to get a bigger explosion? I hate this fucking game right now. What the fuck am I missing? Bigger explosion.
All right, this should do it. Take cover.
I didn't even have a fire arrow attached. That just blew up. Oh! I'm a fucking idiot. I'm legit stupid. I hate myself. I'm fucking dumb. Whoops. Honestly, I don't care about women. He seems like a fucking douchebag. Oh, hey, everything's on fire. Is this my doing? Ah, shame. He didn't anger a sun queen, he angered me. Which is much worse. Oh, wasted an arrow on him. You know, I'd feel bad if they weren't assholes. Whoops, needed to jump up. Whoops. Why is this place blowing up like it is? It doesn't make sense. Bye. There are some very convenient explosions for me not to have to deal with people right now. Do we have time for this?
Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Oh shit. Really? Fucking place is burning down. You're gonna goddamn shoot me? Okay. Not the brightest bunch, are they? I'm still gonna take their items. Hey, look, I have enough to upgrade the AK when I get it.
Are you okay? What happened?
And once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there. I couldn't free her without a weapon. The Solari are an anthropological marvel.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Woodman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
What a pussy. That was fast.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Fuck him. God damn it.
Keep going, Sam! I'll find another way out!
There!
I have my guns again, assholes. What the fuck, Jim? Oh god. Oh. Urine on my new favorite furniture in this room. Jackass. I don't know what blew him up, but I'm fine with it. What the fuck? Boom goes the dynamite? Oh, hey. There was an achievement for that. Oh, an asshole. Who the fuck are these guys? Well, going towards the blinding light. Oh my god, can I shoot that fucking thing? Thank you. Well, I already killed your two brothers. Let's kill the third one. Alright. No. That's dangerous! I don't know what's blowing up, but... it could not blow up right there. This guy got fucking wall hacks? How the fuck did you connect it? Oh fuck, that's on me. I thought that was behind the fucking... Whoops, I'm gonna die again.
I'm coming for you all!
The fucking thing out of my goddamn eyes. Thank you. That did not kill him. Let's see. What the fuck does the arc of this thing have? Thank you for dying. Okay, yeah. This makes sense. Fine. All right. Reduce weapon kick, improve rate of fire. Time to go fucking make the shotgun. Pump action shotgun. Oh, nice. A fucking slug mag? What? Alright. I guess that's for reloading. Why did that guy have it? Why is everything still blowing up? Oh, now you have the issue of me being a here. And unlike Sam, I don't hesitate right now. Although I also don't aim. Oh, you're dead. Fair enough. I'm gonna assume you had armor and that's why you didn't die the first shot. Fuck off. Notice yourself, horrible place to sit. We both missed our first shot, but I got a second one. Jackass. Good. I guess when all is said and done, My bow is currently my strongest weapon. Where the fuck are you at? Oh, that's where you're at. Quit it! Oh, that's where you're at. I hit him. Fucking took his goddamn leg off. Yeah, eat a bow. Or an arrow, not a bow. Hi. Did it work? Fuck off. Damn it. All of them, they're fucking Molotovs. And honestly, this is kind of like some of the worst. Didn't you die the first time? Stop. Really? There. Where the fuck did he go? No, he was just like camping. Oh. Yeah. How'd that work out for you? Damn it, need to kill him. Like, now. Thank you. Guy took a fucking ton of abuse. Huh? There we go. That was confusing. Where the fuck did you assholes pop up from? God damn it. This fucking part sucks. God damn it, they move so much. Okay, slow and steady. I want nothing more than to kill that guy in the first shot. Good. Damn it. Okay. We're back here again. Good. Thank you. Alright. Okay, once again, we're back here. Those two assholes are dead. Oh god, hopefully this is a checkpoint. What the fuck is that light? Bulletproof? Nowhere close. The fuck was the fire? That fire was like doing 360s and shit. I'm gonna wait for my health to regen. Game, calm down.
You're not stopping me.
So where's Sam?
Laura, climb over. Come on.
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go.
Oh god. I honestly, the only person I need to kill left is Matthias? Whatever that douchebag's name is. Asshole. Get up there. Is he still here? Go! I should be dead. How is he screaming? He should be dead.
We We're taking fire. Everybody take fire now.
Wait! The storms! It's too dangerous! Roth! Damn it!
Come on, man. Alright, not how I thought that was gonna play out, but I'll take it. Neat. Not neat, god damn it. Go. Just go. I don't want to die again. All right. Kind of needed to do that because I fucked up. Motherfucker. Go. Well, there was that. I guarantee you they would have never sent something like that after a storm into a storm. God damn it.
Come on! Come on! No. Come on, Lana!
It's them!
No! Roth, you were too awesome!
Sorry, Lara. I'm sorry. You can do this.
bullshit. We've survived way more abuse than that. Fuck no?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Ross. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on his one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. Gonna do.
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. Hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
All right.
Jonah. Reyes. Damn it. I should have gone with them.
Tactical pistol. God damn. Fuck that bird.
Tears will bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone.
He was too cool. Yeah, then we wouldn't get three more games.
I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
That would be useful against the shield guys. Oh god, that looks so violent. I love it. Magazine well. Magazine's easier to reload. Ergonomic grip. Suppressor. Ooh. Anyways, I'm gonna call it here. I should probably go longer, but whatever. When we return, we will get through the rest of the game. Hopefully within the next few days. 7 of 10. I should be close. So, okay. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.